And so our kids are going to have all kinds of experiences that may be different than what we experienced as children, as adults. So making space for their experience to be their own while providing age-appropriate context to their experience. First, we've got to be able to take care of ourselves. About 20% of our reactivity towards any kind of stressor is based on the present moment experience. And about 80% is based on the stuff we're bringing with us from our own lived experiences.